Financial news today. Vincini stock again rose 2 points with the nationwide boom in their new mental alertness
formula.
Welcome
to our show today, this week's edition of Opinion Radio, with your host Julieta Sidestepper. Call in your opinion about anything, any idea, any subject. This is where you can voice your opinion. And we have a caller on the line now.
I've called in before, but I feel that some stories just won't go away or be forgotten. Some things a girl just can't get over. Like having her face scarred by tainted face cream and then getting a paltry, insulting settlement in a class action lawsuit. While the CEO Judy Vincini, who never bothered to apologize for actions, by the way, walks off scot-free and continues to live the high life of luxury. Well, her day is coming. Oh, how the mighty are fallen. She will get her just desserts, mark my word. The scarred faces of thousands of women are crying out for justice. That's all I have to say. Goodbye.
Yeah, dear old mom. It's Oliver's right. You've never apologized to anybody for anything. Not even for not claiming me and not raising me. Yeah, you're probably going to get yours one day. That caller was right. Ha ha. Hey, honey, could you please pour me another glass of wine and bring me some more pizza? Thanks, dear.